skills, but to be able to hang in mentally tough, that is what's really brought her to the forefront. Got her number one in the world. She's on the doorstep, perhaps winning the title that she says is the most important goal now before it is winning this title she was so close to capturing last year.
And she dances better than you, too. Hey, how about having a little bit of fun? That's what she's doing here at the U.S. Open.